That's his name. Well, that's what the mom calls all the little pigs, is Babe. So they all have the same name. He's won in a weighing competition. A farmer comes and he weighs him, and a narrator goes, "Who is it, that farmer?" The farmer and Babe. They have a great connection with each other. And then he wins the weight competition, and then there's a dog. Can you imagine what the dog's name is? You never could, because its name is Mom. And then the mom dog adopts the little pig, and you couldn't guess in a million years what this pig does. It becomes a sheepdog and wins a national competition, and he's the best sheep pig ever.